Alright, so we are playing the Halloween edition of Grand Theft Auto Online. So we're going to do some Halloween stuff. Ghosting goblin, oh my. Here comes. Set for upper life. Pretty easy, first wave was pretty easy. Myself think you are. I don't know. Oh, we got it. 23 kills. Oh, and Mendez got way more than me. Didn't seem like it. And then Mendez right in front of me. Doesn't matter actually who's killing these, is when it starts it, but then when it really fucking gets screwed up. Alright, here they come. Wave two. There, I got number one. Alright. They need to start working together. This ain't gonna go far if they're running around. I'm gonna check my health on that one.
What?
Thank you. How is he getting them? I don't even know where he is. Way over there? Can't buy it.
Thank you.
Oh. Died right at the end of that one. Damn it.
How many waves did you get?
I'm at... what wave? Sure.
That's a 10 minute wave.
Great, thanks, Lear and you fucker.
What?
I'm by myself now? I am, they all left me! Y'all left me. That was messed up. Gee, I wonder if I was gonna survive that. Alright, I gotta head back. You're still in, by yourself, right?
Yeah.
Alright, heading to you. Well, it didn't get as far as we did there, right? We got 9 the other day, but it was going good. I don't know why they left. And it's daytime now. I totally lost all the other stuff, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm back with you.
I can't believe she came after me.
Let's see if we can find a different outfit. I already used this one up too long. I don't want to use a good sport. I want a new outfit. Alright. Anniversary with seasonal. These are new ones. I don't want them. I had onesie type things. Arena War. I really haven't done that. Oh, there we go. Alien, Gorka suit, scuba. On times, dog it. Up the street, festive. We'll do a snowman. We'll be a snowman for a while. Professor. I'm hungry. I got a bounty on my... Is that still going on?
Yeah, it's been there.
I can't do a passive until I get a bounty off. I'll go do the... bite. Alright, so I think I'm going to call that a day today. So, it's been Doghouse, and we're just doing a little show about different things happening. Hey, Animatrix, you've